The oldest living World War II veteran in the U.S. has died. Richard Overton was 112 and believed to be the oldest living man in the nation. His family says he died Thursday evening at a rehab facility in Austin, Texas, after being hospitalized with pneumonia. Overton was in his 30s when he volunteered for the Army. He arrived at Pearl Harbor just after the 1941 Japanese attack. Overton once said one secret to his long life was smoking cigars and drinking whiskey. Mike Hempen, The Associated Press.